Very good morning to my dear students. Hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Today I teach you EVS lesson 7, our neighborhood. There are many houses near our house. The people living in those houses are called our neighbors. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Places in our neighborhood. We go to a park to play. We go to school to study and play. We go to a hospital when we are sick. The doctor treats us and gives us medicines. A market has many shops. We go to a market to buy things. We go to a post office to buy stamps and envelopes and also for posting letters. Policemen and policewomen work in a police station. They protect us from thieves. We must help our neighbors in need. We should not disturb our neighbors. We must be very careful not to make too much noise while listening to music at home. We must go out for picnics with our neighbors. We must share household things with them. We must visit our neighbors during festivals and family celebrations. We must love our neighbors. We must not throw garbage in streets and bay lanes. We must always keep our neighborhood clean. Good neighbors keep each other's life happy. So beta, this is a lesson 7, our neighborhood. Read lesson carefully and after that read underline difficult words 2 to 3 times. Thanks and have a happy learning.